Hi Marion. Here's the video I told you I was going to make for you. First thing I'm going to show you though is an application that you can get on a tablet or your phone. It's called DMach. D-M-A-C-H. It's a drum machine. It's free and it's very, very cool. And you just program in what you want and it plays what you want. You can save it, stop it, go and pull up what I've saved before. So I plug this into my stereo system and that's what I'm going to do, and then I'm going to play along to that. So that's a really cool thing that you can use. Alright, we'll go and plug this in and then I'll play a song. So we have the drum machine going, and we're going to attempt to play something in rhythm with the drum machine, which is highly unlikely at this time of the morning without any practice. Here we go. The other thing I've been working on is just something really simple that's just, I don't know where it comes from. I think of the rhythm for this song. Drum beat, because it's can be a simple, just a 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. But it can also be, you can also play anything to it, because it's got a lot of, so I designed this so I can play a lot of different things to it. There is something else I play to it that goes, sort of, take it anywhere. Once you learn every chord and all the combinations that go together, it doesn't matter where you go on the guitar. You can start here and go. Because a D there is a D there and a C. Well, that's how to do it.